because these telescopes in here took the first pictures of deep space that the world would see in magazines and newspapers. That put this place on the map.